Our key goal continues to be creating better business environment for U.S. companies and helping to foster China's and Shanghai's continued development. There are many areas when we can work together to explore opportunities and ideas, and we look forward to supporting Shanghai's effort to build a better city, better life in the lead up to the 2010 World Expo.
Clearly, Shanghai remains a highly attractive venue for U.S. companies. We continue to see large numbers of U.S. companies entering the market for the first time, and for those companies already operating here, I believe we can safely conclude from tonight's crowd that business is good and is growing.
As should be evident from the size of this evening's dinner, the United States companies have made a meaningful contribution and continue to do so to Shanghai's growth. And my personal congratulations to the American Chamber of Commerce in Shanghai for your phenomenal growth. Strengthening the critical economic relationship between the United States and China is one of my key priorities. AmCham is a special partner in that effort.
Over the last 4 years, the United States and China have accounted for more than half of the growth in the economy of the world. China is now America's second largest trading partner, and China is our fastest growing export country. Commerce and trade have brought our countries together in ways unimaginable only a few years ago.
Our goal is to 发展成功的地区和城市，学习他们成功的经验，我们努力把上海建成国际经济金融贸易的航运中心。